Thank you. The third and final trial related to the death of Elijah McClain will soon be in the hands of the jury. Peter Chikuniak and Jeremy Cooper facing charges for reckless manslaughter, criminally negligent homicide, and multiple assault charges. Each side having one last chance today to argue their case before handing it over to the jurors for deliberations. Fox 31's Andrea Henderson here now with the very latest. Andrea.
Yeah, Jeremy, as you mentioned, those closing arguments still wrapping up on the prosecution side. Prosecution, they argue defendants committed a crime when they gave Elijah McClain ketamine, but the defense says the paramedics were just following their training.
The defendants that night made decision after decision after decision, and every single one of those decisions ignored the risks to Elijah McClain.
Paramedics Jeremy Cooper and Peter Chikuniak arrived on scene on August 24, 2019, after officers stopped and restrained Elijah McClain.
Defendant Cooper and defendant Chikuniak made a plan. Here was the plan. We're going to leave that person on the ground. We're not going to speak to him, not a single word. We're not going to touch him, not with a single finger. We're not going to get a single piece of equipment out of our bag to assess him.
Despite knowing the risk, prosecution argues the defendants failed to assess McClain before giving him 500 milligrams of ketamine, a sedative they say ultimately killed him.
They expressed zero accountability and zero remorse for their reckless and callous decisions, the decisions that killed Elijah McClain, their patient.
But defense argues the paramedics followed protocol when they diagnosed McClain with excited delirium, a condition they were trained to treat with ketamine back in 2019.
They've had it drilled into them. If it's excited delirium, you gotta move quickly, the clock is ticking.
According to defense, paramedics were taught the sedative was safe and used to de-escalate violent situations.
The last thing you want is Mr. McClain being in a struggle, being hurt, being slammed to the ground. We implore you to not make this tragedy worse by wrongly convicting.
The paramedics, they are suspended from Aurora Fire Rescue pending the outcome of the trial. Deliberations will begin tomorrow morning, and of course, something we'll continue to follow very closely. In studio, Andrea Henderson, Fox 31.